What is going on, peeps? Welcome to RMB number 1439. Today it's a 2v2 request that was sent in on the forums by Akatzu. Wanted to see Sho Nuff and CM Punk battle Flash and Deadpool. We'll throw to a random stage for this one. The Shogun of Harlem and CM Punk in action today. Flash and Deadpool, well, they're always pretty tricky. In individual aspects, I don't think we've ever seen them team up together. Deadpool drank a lot of water, actually, and well, Sho Nuff started off with a clothesline Flash fatality, pinning both characters along with Deadpool. Sho Nuff in quite a bad spot. It's the repeated rock toss, rapid barrage there. Flash taking the air. Finally, Sho Nuff getting some moves in there. CM Punk trying to get some control as well. Boy, they have Flash and Deadpool pinned up. Wow, Sho Nuff missing that hyper, however, he's able to repeatedly smack Deadpool down and pimp slap him as Flash unleashes a flurry of offense. I think he may have CM Punk about down and out. Punk somehow rolled out, however, him and his partner in bad shape. Deadpool getting the KO and Flash taking out, showing up there. That one was very competitive for an opening round. Went back and forth, but man, in the long run, Flash and Deadpool looked pretty impressive there. Can they bounce back? I should say, showing up and Punk, can they bounce back? Round two, we're seeing that early on it looked like Sho Nuff had this one under control. However, wow, Flash able to get a ton of his speedy moves off, repeated flurry punches. And wow, the tornado, Sho Nuff nearly KO'd in this one. Finally gets a pride hit there on Deadpool. Deadpool now, well, I should say Sho Nuff now battles with Flash while Punk and Deadpool square off. And well, Sho Nuff is out, Punk left in a handicap match, and Flash takes him out with that tornado dash. Flash and Deadpool, what an impressive debut for them. Not as competitive a battle as I thought it was going to be, but I certainly hope everybody enjoyed it nonetheless. It was a pretty quick little 2v2 showdown there. Up next, it's going to be request number 1440, and that happens to be a God of All 5577 battle.